jump scare, but really this was my genuine reaction when I turned the camera around for the bite shot and saw what I looked like. But I'm gonna teach you how to make the best cookie dough frosting today. We're going to whip together some butter and brown sugar for like 5 minutes until it's light and creamy and it's no longer super granulated, so we can have a smooth frosting. Add heat-treated flour, some salt, vanilla. We're going to thin that out with some heavy cream and then thicken it back up with some powdered sugar to make our frosting. Add in those mini chocolate chips and then frost literally everything with it.